Got one. It's not a bad one. It's every cast. That's three in a row. They are just stacked in here. This is another monster.
In this video, Dad and I are doing some pond fishing. We were fishing for anything that's willing to bite. It was a beautiful day, sunny skies, a little bit of a breeze, high around 70 degrees. In this video, I'm using my 6-foot light fishhawk rod, Shimano 1000 reel, 6-pound test, P-line fluorocarbon. I'm starting out with a white Euro Tackle EPF swim on a 1/16 ounce tungsten jig head.
There he is. Yep. That is a big one. That's a nice one. That's a monster. What a gorgeous. No, I've had a couple bites though. Got one. Nope, it's a bass. It's not a bad one.
Yeah. He inhaled it, didn't he?
Yeah. That's a healthy fish. Anything else? A couple hits. There's one. Big old bluegill. That is a monster bluegill. But I saw a school of bass. There was three of them just cruising along the bank together. I tossed at them and they just swam away from it like they were scared.
After fishing for about an hour and a half, we decide to make a change and head to a new pond.
Nope, it's a bass. Not a bad one. Pretty fish. He's a cold one. That's a big crappie. Splashing the crap out of me. That's a pretty good size, ain't it?
That's the kind of water temperature they like.
Pretty fish. There's another one. I'm not even reeling. I'm just tossing in, and when I start reeling, they have it. It's the big ones. Holy moly. Yeah, that's a monster. It's every cast. That's three in a row. Without reeling, just casting in and they're hitting it. One after another. I was gonna say, that's the only downside about this. I got a big one. Oh, holy moly, it might be the biggest of the day. That thing is huge. Look at the size of that thing compared to my hand. Holy moly. Yeah, but that wasn't the fish that I hooked. They are just stacked in here. This is another monster. Holy moly. Absolute unit.
We ended the day catching well over 25 fish between the two of us. We had a great day of fishing. I'll leave a link down in the description for all of the gear I used. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. As always, thank you so much for watching. Fish Hawk out.